As you can see, everything's in order.
So you'll put an end to our daughter's curse?
And in return, you sign the kingdom of Far, Far Away over to me.
Lillian, this is madness!
What choice do we have, Harold? Fiona has been locked away in that tower far too long.
It's not like she's getting any younger.
But to sign over our entire kingdom?
Well, if your king is worth
more to you than your daughter...
Nothing is worth more to us than our daughter.
Jump, Fifi, jump!
Oh.
Just sign it, and all your problems will disappear.
Your Highness, the princess, she's been saved!
Huh? Who saved her?
No one would have guessed that an ogre named Shrek, whose roar was feared throughout the land, would save the beautiful Princess Fiona. True love's kiss led to marriage, an ogre baby! The kingdom of Far, Far Away was finally at peace. Oh, goody for them! And they lived happily ever after!
Maybe we can make a deal for it, little boy?
Oh, I'm not a real boy.
You wanna be